The Des Moines School District now confirming a special education teacher has died due to coronavirus. A district spokesman saying the teacher contracted the virus on an out-of-state trip. The Des Moines Public School District now set to return to school virtually. That is next week.